It was a fine enough establishment, surrounded by dark alleys, but the kind of place where if you had the funds, food and drink just kept coming. That's where I saw her. She was a real woman. With hair coming off of her head, a body that went down to her waist, and legs that just went straight down to the floor. The kind of woman who looked like she breathed in oxygen and let out just a little more CO2 into the world. Looked like she was using food and water for sustenance. And I liked that in a woman.